Statically sensitive point 3, question number 3, sub question 1. In this question, it is given that the difference between two numbers is 26 and one number is 3 times the other. We need to find the numbers. Yeah, there are two numbers, right? Let the first number be x and let the second number be y.
ये हो गया अच्छा अब क्या करें as per this condition जैसे मैंने word problems के rules सिखाए थे same rules follow करना है okay so let the first number be x and the second number be y अब क्या करना है the difference में ही solve करता हूँ फिर मैं वहाँ लेके आऊँगा चलो according to the first given condition according to first condition अच्छा क्या है first condition भाई the difference मैंने क्या बोला था sum of two numbers x plus y difference of two number x minus y
मतलब one number is x and other number is y so difference of the two numbers x minus y is मतलब equal to 26 marking this as equation number one okay and मतलब second condition start होता है तो क्या होगा according to the second given condition क्या बोलूँगा one number is अरे one number मतलब first number that is x is मतलब क्या equal to मैंने क्या बोला two twice thrice three times four times क्या है three times the other other मतलब three into y तो marking that this is equation number two यार पहले जो हम word problem solve करते थे ना हमको यहीं तक रुक जाना होता था but now in this case we need to find the value of x and we need to find the value of y. तो कैसे करेंगे यार अभी तक दो ही मेथड सीखे हैं. Graphically and substitution. Let's do it by substitution method. तो मैंने क्या बोला था? First number the equation number किया. Equation number one, equation number two. Second step क्या है? We need to assume any one of the equation.
Okay.
And solve it. चलो. Now equation two already solved है यार. Already आपको x की वैल्यू दी हुई है कि x equal to 3y. So let's substitute equation 2 in equation 1.
Okay, chalo. Yahan main likhta hu substituting equation 2 in equation 1. So kya mil gaya mujhe? First rewrite equation 1 is x minus y is equals to 26. So substitute equation 2 in equation 1. Okay, so x ki value kya 3y kya milega? 3y minus y is equal to 26.
Okay. 3y minus y is how much?
2y. क्योंकि यहाँ का coefficient 3 है, यहाँ का coefficient क्या है? 1 है. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Is equal to 26.
अब now you need to find the value of y. To find the value of y, you need to keep y alone.
So keep y alone. Come on. क्या मिलेगा आपको? Y is equal to 26 by 2. तो 2 ones are 2 13 sir. Y is equal to 13.
You got the value of y. Okay. Now this the value of y substitute in equation number 2, so you will get the value of x. Chalo. Let's substituting.
Yahan likha hai.
Substituting y is equals to 30 in equation 2.
First rewrite equation x is equal to 3y. Then substitute y is equals to x is equals to 3 into 30.
Okay.
Now 3 13 is how much? 39.
Okay. Now. So the first number is 39 and the second number is 13.
समझ में आया आपको?
The first number you can check also. You can substitute the value over here. That is 39 minus y का value 13 equals 26. So left hand side will be equal to right hand side. You can also recheck whether you got the value of x right and the value of y right. Okay? You can recheck. Okay? This is the main funda जो मैंने आपको सिखाया. You can copy this. पहले हम यहीं से solve करते थे, पर अब हमें x और y की value भी निकालनी है. Okay? I'm wiping out this and let me show you the pattern. क्या कैसे pattern है? चलो. Let the first number be x. Let the second number be y. According to first given condition, x is equal to 3y. देखो भाई, ये जो इनका first equation है, हमारा 2 था. और जो इनका second equation है, हमारा 1 था. No worries. ऐसे कर सकते हैं. Just we have to substitute the value sequence. Value को जो substitute करेंगे, उस पे ध्यान देना. Okay? Not the equation. तो x is equal to 3y. मार्किंग इट इज equation number 1. And x minus y is equal to 26. Because the difference between two number is 26. Marking is equation number 2. Now, we will assume equation number 1 and we will substitute this equation number 1 in equation number 2. So, our new equation will be 3y minus y is equal to 26. So, after solving, we get 2y is equal to 26. After solving, we get y is equal to 13. Now, this y is equal to 13, we will substitute in equation number 1. Then we will get x is equal to 3 into 13. That is nothing but 39. So, the first number is 39 and the second number is 13, because x is the first number and y is the second number. If you like it, do share, subscribe. Thank you.